White coat hypertension. Noun. 1. Medicine, idiomatic, elevated blood pressure measured by a medical practitioner and deemed to result from the patient's emotional response to the medical environment.